What's up, Peaches Gang?
Back with another video. And on today's video, we're doing a Would You Rather Luxury Edition.
From the channel Daily Quiz with a special guest, me, Peaches' little sister.
Now, I hope y'all like the video. Let's get into it. Let's go.
Hello, friends. Welcome back to the Daily Quiz. Play this fun game today. Which premium version do you prefer? We prepared 50 questions. Before you start guessing, subscribe to our channel to get notifications for more videos. Let's start. Would you rather own the Statue of Liberty or own the Eiffel Tower?
Statue of Liberty.
Hear me out, though.
What's up?
Dang, I forgot what I was going to say.
Oh, snap.
You're the Eiffel Tower.
Statue of Liberty.
Would you rather have a McDonald's free pass or a KFC free pass?
McDonald's.
Hear me out. Just because we're black doesn't mean we're going to say KFC.
Exactly.
McDonald's. Dang.
McDonald's.
Don't y'all clown me in the comments now. It's McDonald's. I can speak. McDonald's.
McDonald's.
Okay, let's start the video back in. This will happen a lot. Yeah. Okay, so get used to it.
Because we stumble over our words.
This video is... The video from the people, Daily Quiz, shout out to y'all, 13 minutes long. This video could be an hour.
Yeah. Be my first hour video I ever made.
So lock in, pay attention. Let's get back with
it. And comment.
Yeah, comment. Be active on the page or channel. My fault.
Oh, good.
I'm not used to this stuff.
No, me either.
Okay, but anyway, let me unpause the video now. McDonald's. I would mess up some KFC though.
But yeah, I would.
Not because I'm black.
I would. But no.
McDonald's.
KFC got some good chicken tenders.
Mm-hmm. Private racing park or private aqua park?
I can't swim. Not because I'm black. Swim, but
I'm a little.
I can't drive either.
Just so that I can watch.
Racing park. You right. Racing park. Racing park. We talking over here. You gotta stop. Yeah. The intro was on point.
Would you rather have a personal chef or a personal cleaner?
Can I have both?
Hear me out, y'all. If you lazy, you're going to choose cleaner. But if you a foodie, you're going to choose set.
Yeah.
But if you both, you set.
You
be honest.
Set for life.
But
I'm going to choose that chef because I hate cooking, y'all. I don't know if y'all ever noticed.
You got to pay bro,
channel,
though.
But
you got to pay him.
You right. You got to pay both of them. It don't
right.
matter.
The lady looked like she'd be okay if you missed a few payments. But I still feel bad myself.
I'm going to give you a $20 tip because I know
that's
me.
Horrible.
Forget.
That's horrible.
No, on top of me giving her her money
oh,
is what
okay.
I'm saying.
That makes sense. That makes
so, yeah.
Sense.
So, you get a $20 tip for me. And a thank you for cleaning my house. Because knowing me, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. We got to let this like, time will go down a little bit. So, when we unpause, it's, yeah. Going
right.
on to the next question.
Right.
Okay, y'all. Our apologies. We're going to be quiet.
We're not going to be quiet, because that's kind of
that
weird.
That was a discussion today.
Why would you be quiet?
That was a discussion for the editor.
Yeah.
It's me. It's me. I don't get paid out here.
Peach's little sister.
I don't get paid in these streets. I don't get paid in these streets. When you get the raw content and her stuttering over her words, that's her. She don't want to pay me. Anyway.
Y'all start yelling at me.
Back to the video. Personal cleaner.
Yeah, personal cleaning for me too.
I can cook. I've also cooked, but I like
cooking. I just like eat.
Would you rather have a gaming room or have a home
gaming
cinema?
Ooh, cinema.
You
I love
me?
Movies.
Well, y'all don't know me. Damn. But
y'all don't know if I like that. But
I'm a nerd.
This girl,
I'm a nerd.
She can play some video games.
I'm not good at them, but I'm a nerd and I like video games.
She likes to downplay herself, y'all. She's good at those games because she be teaching me.
You're right, because you suck at Fortnite.
Dang, you had to do me like that. Nor did you have to bring up Fortnite.
Hey, I'm just being honest. But
we're going to be wrong in this video, but not too wrong.
If we got a whole big house, both. But like
yeah.
It's a would you rather, so you can't choose both.
Yeah, but if we had the house to fit both, yeah, I could see that.
Yeah.
The gaming room be on the first floor. The cinema be at the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Not being in that cinema room, eating popcorn every day, watching movies.
Like in the basement?
No, not. I'm not saying basement.
Like
I'm
the first floor. They both gonna be on the first floor then.
That's true.
All right, that's a cool little color with they got the gaming set.
Mm-hmm.
Set. Goodness, y'all. I stutter when I get excited. I'm so sorry. I was in the mood to make a video. She said, "Yeah, let's do it."
I really was, cause y'all, I made a video in 2 days.
Lame-o.
No, I ain't made that video in 2 days because I was celebrating my best friend's birthday with her. So
So, yeah. I ain't tell her happy birthday because I don't like the girl. I'm joking. If you watching this, I'm
She's
sorry.
She's kidding. She's kidding. She loves you.
I apologize, self-made. I apologize.
Yeah, let's give self-made her little shout-out.
Let's go back in the video because, girl, I mean, sorry. What y'all call? What you call him?
Peaches Gems.
That's nice, Peaches Gems.
I call them Peaches Gems because I got a fan page that's coming up. I didn't make it, y'all. But make sure y'all go follow it. I'm gonna put it down in the put it down in the description so that y'all can follow it and get her. Well, now that y'all know it's a female, but it's not me. I'm telling y'all now, it's not me. I made the her profile picture, but that was it. That's all I did for her.
More about this later on in the video.
Yeah.
Best believe. Anyway, we only 1:19 in the video, already 5 minutes, so we're going back in. I'm going to say that a lot. I got it from this dude I watch on TikTok. He real funny. Y'all should check him out. If I could remember his name, y'all should check him out. Anyway, back in the video, hitting the unpause button. We did not stay true to our word to letting that little timer thingy in the middle go down.
No, because she pauses every time we get to the next one. We only on 5.
Look, we got to have a class discussion. Come on now.
We do. And y'all got to let us know down in the comments. What would y'all choose?
Oh, yeah, that would...
What would y'all choose?
Already know me, gaming room. Actually, no, because if I got to pay for any of this, I'm choosing the timer. I'm sure that's I'm sure that's a lot cheaper. I got $12 in my bank account. Ooh. I ain't got a bank account. I got $12 in my wallet. Ooh. You rob me, I'm going to be there with a cut. You spare your change? Anyway. We both broke.
Said.
I'm sure y'all not broke. Y'all got jobs.
Ferrari or Lamborghini?
Ooh. Anyway.
I gotta choose a Lamborghini.
I can't drive. Plus, I don't like those brands.
Would
I like
rather buy a famous painting or buy an old car?
See, if I mess the painting up, that's on me and I can't get that fixed. Well, if I probably could. Old car. I'm sorry. I'm talking
old car.
This ain't even my channel. I'm talking about that.
Old car. I'm choosing old car.
Earn $10,000 per month or win $1 million now.
$10,000 a month. That will add up.
Do you understand how quick that would add up to $1 million?
Your pockets would be empty by the end of the month. Come on now. She is a foodie and she buys snacks all the time. She got $100 for Christmas one time. It was gone within what?
It was actually gone within 2 weeks because I needed things.
Goodness! 2 weeks?
No, see, I had money on top of already getting that.
You had a blue cheese and you got rid of it in 2 weeks. I'm going to slap the black off you.
You know what? Y'all not going to let her do this to me.
Find her in the comments. No. L Peaches. L Peaches.
No. W man.
L Peaches.
L Peaches with
my
sister, not me.
Nah, W me. At least I got the same $12.
Would
I
you rather unlimited Oreo or unlimited Kit Kat?
Unlimited Kit Kats, please.
I don't really like chocolate like that, but I like a Kit Kat.
But I like
I don't Kit break Kat. Them apart, y'all. I'm a psychopath. I just bite them.
Travel in space or travel underwater?
I'm low-key scared of both because they say space is kind of like going underwater. Mm-hmm. But then again, their underwater place look really cool. Look at that Asian family. They could just be friends. My fault, y'all. That was out of pocket.
Have a yacht or have a wooden boat?
What the boy say? A man say? What that man say? Hold on, y'all. We gonna take the video back. He didn't repeat himself. He stay quiet. I'm sorry, y'all.
Okay.
Have a yacht or have a wooden boat?
Yeah.
I want that little boat.
Look, I don't trust that got a boat table. Because that boat could flip over.
So could the yacht.
The yacht could flip over, but if you were one of the rooms, you could.
Why you got a pool? Why you got a pool on the yacht?
Would you rather live in Bahamas or live in Europe?
Ooh, Europe. That's crazy.
The Bahamas is closer.
Flying buggies.
What is a flying buggy? What the world?
No. You're flying.
Oh, they got...
BMW or Audi?
Look, y'all. Wait. I was just talking about the Benz. My fault. I was talking about the Benz, not a BMW. But I like BMWs, too.
The BMW
is
nice.
The butterfly wings.
Yeah.
When I get some more than $12
in my pocket, have a vineyard in Tuscany. It looks amazing.
That's his vineyard, silly. Goofy girl.
Look at What did I say?
A wine yard. Oh. Anyway, privately.
Have a submarine or have a private jet?
I got the submarine in GTA, so the private jet. I'm kind of scared of heist though. Y'all seen that gold jet they got in GTA?
Would you rather eat the most expensive burger in the world or eat the most expensive dessert in the world?
Y'all hear me out. That burger looked kind of cheap. And you can see the red in it. Hold on. Y'all can see the red in it. But then with the ice cream or what? The dessert? My apologies. I think that's Jell-O. Actually, never mind. I'm sorry.
I don't want neither. I'm sorry. I can't choose. That's nasty.
Can I get the ketchup off the burger?
Not the ketchup.
Like, yeah, I'm going to get the ketchup off the burger because I don't like Jell-O.
I just want that chocolate thing on top of that expensive dessert.
Oh, bro. Yo. Y'all know there ain't nothing but gold leaf on it.
Oh, yeah.
That's like, what, $20?
Yeah.
But they would charge.
It really is. It's $20.
They going to charge a band for that.
They going to charge you an arm and a leg. I know y'all done heard that saying because older people say, don't ask me why.
It's some old heads on this channel. I know
it is.
Then you youngins like me are here.
And y'all be hearing it. But yeah, they charge you an arm and a leg for something like that in a store. And it don't even cost that much for real.
How about them the nasty things? I bet. Because I heard gold
Ferrero
leaf.
Ferrero Rocher?
Gold. What, girl, what are you talking about?
No, I thought you were talking about that.
No, girl.
I thought you were talking about the little chocolate bar.
Okay, Someone just drove past and it scared me. I snapped my neck around. Goodness, they ain't going yet. Anyway, what was we just talking about? Anyway, let's continue the video.
Anyways.
Neither. I choose the timer again. No, yeah. I choose the little heart sushi thing
in the
corner.
I'm choosing the 16.
I'm choosing the
16. I'm going to be 16 again. Life was good, minus the fact that I went out of the house for 2 days because I was
upset. Own a club or own a school?
Own a school. We gotta educate them.
We gotta educate the youngins.
The youngins, yeah.
Y'all don't need to be in no clubs at the age of 17.
Y'all know some of Gen Alpha can't even read.
That's same.
Do better.
Come on.
I could read. Octus, rubber goose, green moose, bubble juice.
Okay.
Large fry and a chocolate shake.
Would you rather have a diamond necklace or diamond earrings?
I don't want to be like, was it Kim K? I don't want to lose my diamond earring.
I'm not losing my diamond earring. That's just crazy.
She found it though, so that's a nice earring. The earring. Her sister.
Would you rather Tesla or Bugatti?
I woke up in Tesla. A new Bugatti. I think, yeah, that was that song.
Yeah, anyways, but I want a Tesla. I don't know.
You gotta wait for it to charge, though.
Would you rather have cars collection or
car
watch collection?
Car.
Because once you
have vintage cars, I don't know if y'all ever seen them, but them vintage cars be nice.
Once you get one watch, why would you get another?
Right.
Till the time and all the same.
Then you get in double watches that look exactly alike sometimes, too.
Was it Drake that said it's a Rolex, not a stopwatch? It's the same thing. It's the same thing.
Not
a stopwatch. Not a stopwatch. Shout out to Drake. I guess that you're not. He gonna see this, but
never know.
I can already hear Self-Made just rolling while she listening to the video. Right? I already know.
That girl gonna be screaming and wheezing and everything else.
You owe me a dollar if she don't laugh.
If she don't wheeze.
Yeah, she gonna wheeze at least twice.
She gonna have to.
Mm.
You hear that, Self-Made? If you don't wheeze, I owe her a dollar.
Hopefully you know on life support by the time the video over. 14 minutes into the video.
But we
let's
got
continue.
This. We got
no,
this.
We 14 minutes into our video. We yeah. 5 into theirs. Let's continue.
Come on.
I'm so hilarious. I'm insecure.
Okay.
I have social anxiety.
Oh,
I chose car collection.
Stay at this luxury snow hotel or stay at this luxury tree house.
I don't want a monkey throwing his dung at me while I'm taking a dump. I like the snow.
Y'all
I
could build over the snow.
Do you want to build a snowman? Yes. Not with you, though.
No.
Private salon or private spa?
Spa.
Spa. Because my mom would do my hair.
The way my back be feeling.
Because she old. She an old head. She getting up in age. Just like Self-Made.
I'm 26.
How she turn?
ain't telling her age on this video. I ain't out with her like that.
She turned 29. She turned the big 29.
On Wednesday.
You almost in your 30s, girl.
Ooh.
Come on now.
Okay.
I know you getting back pain.
Yeah.
Gonna have to start walking with a cane. Gonna have to get dentures.
Dang.
You just catching strays this video. I'm so sorry.
We still love you, though.
She do. I tolerate you. All the time.
She tolerates you. She don't love you.
Woo. Let's continue. Uh-huh. This is a whole yap session. We just talk.
Bentley or Rolls Royce?
Bentley or the Rolls Royce? Bentley. Y'all want the Bentley or the
Was I talking about a Bentley?
You was.
A Benz. A Bentley is a Benz?
Beamer, Benz, or Bentley.
Girl, what?
It's a song.
I don't know what she just said, but I'm gonna go with the Bentley. I just what the oh my gosh. I don't know
what
this is.
What?
This is the pocket. Shut up! Okay, I got the Rolls Royce.
Bentley.
Or Bentley.
Bentley.
No, what? I like the color of that Bentley right there.
Mm-hmm.
And the license plate looks like it said Dino Big.
Big Dino.
That's not like somebody rapper name. Ow! Goodness. I done missed the space bar. Missed the space bar.
They probably a T-Rex, but they just want to feel big.
Would you rather have a private pool or have a private gym?
I don't like sweating.
I only want the private gym because of the little bicycles that they have. They easy to work.
Can you use them?
Arms.
I want the pool.
You use your arms. I don't have to use my legs.
Would you rather customize your clothes or customize your car?
See, a car can be expensive, and clothes, you can do that at home.
They're expensive too, though.
You can do that at home, honey. You could do that at home, honey. You got paint.
You got
what's that thing? Yarn?
Stencils?
Thread? Yeah. Yeah, people be doing it up with them clothes.
Yeah.
But then also, they be scamming people. Yeah. Be loan.
Not
me. Yes.
Trip to Maldives or trip to Dubai?
Dubai. Everybody go to Dubai. Chris Brown been to Dubai 3 times, y'all.
I'm going to the Maldives because it looked like that one map on Hitman. I don't know if y'all ever played that. It do look like the map for real, though.
It is.
Hey, I don't know if y'all ever played Hitman before.
Game is fire.
It's a good game for real. I just said the same thing 3 times. My fault. But good game. Okay story. The third one kind of threw me off a little bit.
Yeah.
First and second, though. So good.
Mm-hmm.
You got a gaming console, a computer? Mm-hmm. Go ahead, pick the game up. We are not sponsored.
No.
I'm kind of glazing. Let me be quiet. But the game is good. Let's continue.
Girl. Have a movie made about your life by Spielberg or have a movie made about your life by James Cameron? Not easy.
I think one of them Spielberg. Is a comedian. One of them is a comedian. So I'm going to choose the older looking man.
Spielberg. Steven Spielberg, please.
Mr. Spielberg, I have manners unlike her.
Would you rather have an ascensors in the house or have the stairs?
Why didn't they just say elevator?
Yeah, why didn't they just say elevator?
He must be from Great Britain.
Oh.
I want the stars. I'm speaking cursive the whole rest of the video. Stars.
I'll pick the cheek.
Would you rather have the new Android or the new iPhone?
I want the new Android because I like flip phones.
So let me get Apple, please.
I'm going to get Android. I'm cool. I would rock both. I had the money, but I don't. Ooh. Y'all know I got that $12. That 12.
Ed Sheeran sings a song for you, or Miley Cyrus sings a song for you?
Can I go with Miley? Because she changed a lot, though. She did. I'm proud of her.
I don't listen to them, so Miley, I guess. Is she the one, like, I kissed the girl?
Would you
girl,
rather find precious stones
that's
or
Katy
find gold?
Perry,
oh. I like... Y'all know gold is more expensive than diamonds? Because people find...
Crazy,
listen,
because right?
People find diamonds all the time.
Yeah.
But gold is more rare than diamonds. Yeah. At least in an article I read. Y'all should read. Unlike her. Peaches don't read.
No, Peaches
she can,
don't read.
But she don't.
Peaches read the comments that y'all be leaving. And I appreciate them comments sometimes. Sometimes y'all be making them...
Some of y'all are real nice, though. So,
yeah.
Love to you.
Love you guys.
Love y'all.
What'd you choose?
Oh, shoot. Dang, my fault.
You did pause the video.
I keep
what'd
going
choose?
On these talking sessions.
Rants.
I need to be quiet. Yes, rants. Anyway, I choose the diamond, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna choose the diamond too. Because
I'm finding it though. That's crazy.
Would you rather unlimited dollars or unlimited junk food?
Dollars, because then. No, that wouldn't. The government gonna arrest me. No. Junk food. Please. Junk food, yeah. Them nachos look a little dry and old.
Would you rather have an Xbox or have a PlayStation?
Xbox.
Hear me out, y'all.
The debate.
Hear me, y'all. Hear me.
Hear he.
Yeah, hear ye. I need a bell. Hold on.
Hear her.
I ain't got a bell, but hear me.
Hold on. I got you.
What? No, I'm fine. I don't need it.
It's the little ringtone.
I don't need it. But
I need it.
If y'all have ever played, what's it called? If y'all have played Spider-Man on the PlayStation, right? Or Halo on the Xbox, you both know both of those games are really good for those consoles, right? But hear me out. They basically both do the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
PlayStation got what? God of War.
Mm-hmm.
Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
The game that come with the console. For the five at least. And the Xbox. Shoot, I don't know any of the exclusive. Halo, like I said. Shoot, y'all, I don't know. But both are really good consoles. I'm about to say something out of pocket here.
Oh, no.
Xbox for 7 years. I played a PlayStation 5 for about 2 months, three months now.
Close.
I'm so sorry, y'all. And I don't know.
Plug this back in.
But I'm going to get a new Xbox for Christmas. So what I'm going to say, PlayStation. Hear me out. I'm saying PlayStation because
I had Xbox in my home. And I hate it.
For the newer consoles, it's fine.
For the five, they're fire. But them older ones, I gotta choose Xbox.
Bruh, it was made in the 90s.
I played, though.
So hear me out. Both consoles are really good. Mm-hmm. But for this choice right here, we're gonna go with PlayStation.
I'm still choosing Xbox.
I'm gonna go with PlayStation. Okay. The shape of the controller is kind of weird, but once you get used to it,
yeah.
Like, the transition from Xbox to PlayStation, crazy. But
yeah.
But hey, the controller for PlayStation, it feels kind of weird. But the 5 controller matched the Xbox controller.
Mm-hmm.
I might just cut this out the video because I'm talking too much.
No, it's cool. Because that's what the video is for.
Talking.
You're supposed to talk.
Yeah, it's a voiceover.
Yeah, you're supposed to talk. You're not supposed to sit there.
Y'all, we 8 minutes into this video.
But 22 minutes into the
into our video. That's crazy. Stop talking at the same time as me. That was just for the intro.
My bad.
Flat.
Ow!
Yeah.
Y'all see me now with my hair.
We be throwing hands over here.
No, we don't.
I have beaten her up.
What? Ain't that a Delta
beat? I know.
Yes, it is.
Van Gogh painting or Picasso painting?
Van Gogh, please, because I know him. Mm. I ain't never seen Picasso.
Mm, Picasso, I like it.
Wait, ain't Van Gogh the one that took his own ear? Yeah, I've always wanted this thing.
Would you rather have silk sheets or have a waterbed?
Silk sheets is for you freaks. See, it rhymes. Silk sheets is for you freaks.
Silk sheets, because I don't trust waterbed. I'll probably pop it with my toenail.
Exact. Cut them things. Goodness. She had razor blades on her toes. I'm telling y'all. We be at the dinner table. Our mom be like, what is that? It's her toenails. She got cold, hard, sharp feet. She a reptile.
Y'all, she ain't lying, though.
I'll tell you a joke, but I never tell you a lie.
Never that.
I might lie to you if I don't like you, but hey, I gotta do what I gotta do. Anyway, 10 hours, ooh. Shoot. My fault, y'all. The computer is on the edge of the table. It's not my fault, and I think the speaker is, like, right here. So, we're gonna continue. Nice. Hey, you gotta be loud to be heard.
Yeah.
See, I'll tell you a joke, but I never tell you a lie. I can't talk like an old
man. Gold custom car or limited edition?
Limited.
Because I can always get a gold car for the limited edition.
Yeah, all
they
gotta do is draft my car.
Yeah.
That's what most people do, they draft
those
cars.
That's kind of L-flex.
Would you rather have a personal photographer for a year or have a personal clairvoyant?
I don't know what a clairvoyant is.
Personal photographer.
Hold up, y'all. We about to Google what a clairvoyant is. And y'all gonna see. Okay, but never mind.
We can't Google.
We gonna do that later. What the freak? I didn't know I could do that. Y'all see that? The little black in the corner on the photographer's side?
Chanel or Dior?
Chanel or Dior? I'm not materialistic, so neither. Give me a bed, I'll kiss you.
Have a limousine for 1 week or have a Jeep for 1 month?
Jeep, because then if it's the transverse into from spring to winter, I could take the doors. I mean, I could put the doors back on. But limo, I'm not driving a limo. So.
Golden toilet or golden sneakers?
Oh.
Those sneakers,
right? I like the toilet. I like the toilet.
They look heavy.
Would you rather have a personal driver or have a personal shopper?
Driver.
Personal driver.
Mm-hmm. Getting a ride. Gripping your thigh or something. I forgot the song.
Whoa, what?
That's the song by that one dude.
Would you rather have a home bar or have a wine cellar?
Ain't that the same thing? Alcohol. That what's that thing Megan said? It looked like Henny. Yeah, Dose.
Dose.
Yeah.
She said Dose. She said 12 is fit.
Dose and Gabbana. But yeah.
Dose, not Dose.
Dose. I took Spanish for 3 years, and I don't know how to pronounce.
I don't drink Hennessy, y'all. Let me clarify that right now.
I don't drink, period. I'm a minor. I'm 14. I'm in the ninth grade. I'm one of the good ones. Don't say that. We're black.
I'm sorry. We got to cut that part out.
I will not. I'll cut out my yap session.
No, because that's what makes
Gucci or Louis Vuitton?
See,
I'm not materialistic.
In Gucci.
Yeah, because of that thing.
And nobody boycotted Louis V.
Yeah.
Nobody boycotted Louis V. Nobody was boycotting Gucci. Yeah, wow.
Penthouse or beach house?
Penthouse.
Party in my crib.
That's a big penthouse. That might as well just be a house. Beach house. Wait, not beach house.
So you want a beach house?
I want to put my toes in the sand.
Would you rather live at the Louvre or live at Disneyland?
The Louvre.
I know where the Louvre is, so I'm living.
It's not real. Then you can't live in something that's not real.
Well, let me live in another one.
The low bay.
Would you rather have a billiard room or have a home bowling?
I don't know what a billiard room is. I don't know.
Pool in a bar, from the looks of it. Like a pool table. I don't like bowling. I suck at it. Come on, me and my family, my
Rolex
mom
or Breitling,
and my aunt and her kids.
Rolex.
We went bowling. The one that's on the other side, that's not the Rolex, but me and my family, so Peaches, my mama.
Would you rather own a modern villa or own a castle?
My aunt and her kids.
Modern villa.
The castle. Anyway, let me say something real quick. The video almost over.
I have a rant session, y'all. Real fast.
We went bowling. I got a total, y'all. Y'all hear that? A total of 38 points. Of all the frames. In the last three frames, we had the little thing so it can't go in the gutter.
Which
come on, y'all.
You should have had from the jump because...
Bro, I thought I could bowl. It's like bowling on the Wii, I thought.
No.
I was humbled. I'm sorry, y'all.
She got humbled.
Self-made, can you bowl? I haven't talked about you in a while. Can you bowl?
Oh, wait. You're not self-made. Can you bowl? I haven't talked about you in a while.
Okay, let's continue. You said no? That's crazy.
That's wild.
Can y'all bowl in the comments? Let me know.
Would you rather become rich by writing a book or become rich by making a painting?
Painting.
Writing. Because I'd rather get writer's block than artist block. Because y'all know artist block sucks.
You know what? She's right.
Would you rather have a personal assistant or have a personal trainer?
Trainer. I need the motivation sometimes.
Assistant.
You gonna be a nice boss or a mean boss?
I'll be a nice boss. I'll be a nice boss.
Thank you for participating in today's challenge. If you like this video, remember to press the subscribe button and turn on notifications.
All right, y'all. Let's go ahead and turn on notifications. You feel me?
Yeah.
Not notifications. Let's subscribe.
Yeah.
Follow in my footsteps. Like the video.
Mm-hmm.
You don't have to like our video. Like their video. Because we use their content to make content. Yeah. You feel me? Anyway. This video has gone on for 30 minutes. And their video was 13. So, you feel me? Like, we've been talking too much. So, we're going to catch you in the next one.
Yeah. And make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
And you push it.
We'll see y'all in the next video.
Or, if you don't want to like, comment, subscribe, tell us why you don't want to. So we can improve. Yeah. You feel me? I do not normally talk like this.
Y'all good?
I'm really hyper. But,
cool.
Let's go. Everybody have a nice day. Nice night.
Happy holidays, too.
Happy holidays. What y'all eat on your Thanksgiving plate if you celebrate it? If you don't, tell me what you celebrate. I like learning about other, what's it called? Religions and other
cultures.
Yeah, other cultures and stuff.
So yeah, let us know.
What y'all doing for the holidays? You gonna spend time with your family? You in a dorm? If you in a dorm, I feel bad for you. Look, I miss my family too much. I couldn't do that. Anyway, love y'all. Bye.
Bye.
Mwah, peaches.
Love you, peaches.